Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Dan, and this is my Mind Lab Pro Universal Nootropic Review. I've actually been taking this for a while now, but before I get into my personal experience, I'll cover some information on the company claims behind the product, the ingredients and the science behind it, and of course the dosage and directions. And look guys, if at any given point while watching this review, you decide you want to try out their Universal Nootropic for yourself, I got this discount link that I found online that allowed me to save a little money when I ordered mine. So just go ahead and take advantage of that, my friends, if you decide you want to try it yourself. And trust me, I looked all over and this link really, really does give you the best deal you can possibly get online. So just saying. Okay, now let's get started with the company claims behind this nootropic. So MindLab Pro says that this stuff optimizes your brain function for better mental performance, and it even helps you adapt to stressful and difficult situations. They also claim that it supports your long-term brain health, like your memory and focus, and it will boost your overall performance and productivity. All right, those are some serious claims, so let's look at the ingredients to see if they tie in with the claims that MindLab Pro makes. Okay, so this is a stimulant-free formula, and it's made with 11 nootropic ingredients. I just chose 4 ingredients to cover here. All 11 would take just way too much time. Okay, so the first key ingredient in their formula is lion's mane mushroom, which is a medicinal mushroom that has been shown in studies to seriously improve cognitive performance. It also helps balance your mood and can even relieve mild symptoms of depression and anxiety. And consuming this mushroom can even protect your brain from developing dementia later on in life. Then there's bacopa, which is an ancient herb that has been used in Ayurvedic medicine to boost brain function. It also supports learning processes in the brain, improves memory, and can also support your mental processing, especially in stressful and difficult situations. That's like the key kind of repeated phrase here. It also promotes relaxation and helps you keep a level head. The third key ingredient is citicoline, which is actually a brain chemical that occurs naturally in the body, and it helps balance your mood. It also improves memory, attention, focus, and concentration. It also helps the body maintain overall brain function and can even protect you from age-related mental decline later on in life. The last ingredient I'll cover in detail is L-tyrosine, which is an amino acid that supports memory and mental performance, especially if you're working under high stress, like while you're sleep deprived or when you have to do some serious multitasking. L-tyrosine also increases the production of neurotransmitters that tend to decrease in stressful or mentally demanding situations, like work-related stress, for example. And those neurotransmitters are really needed for your brain to function properly. And this amino acid is also great to improve your attention span and your focus. I'll talk about my personal experience with that later. And if you do want to know about the other 7 ingredients in their Universal Nootropic, just click the link below to go to their website. They really have a ton of information there, and they go into detail about their ingredients, any health and safety concerns that people might have, that people might have before wanting to buy from them. Honestly, I've rarely seen a supplement website with this amount of detail. I personally feel like it's a good sign. They really cover all their bases to show you that this bad boy is both safe and effective. Okay, now let's quickly go over the dosage and direction. So MindLab Pro says to take 2 capsules in the morning or early afternoon. If you're really going through a super stressful phase, let's say you're in college and you have exams, finals coming up, or you're working on a big project at work and something like that, you can go up to 4 capsules per day to get an even bigger boost. Just don't exceed more than those 4 in any 24-hour period of time. And like with every supplement, it'll be easier on your stomach with a big glass of water or a meal with it. Personally, because I like to be your guinea pig, I did try taking this sucker on an empty stomach, and it wasn't that bad, but I did feel like a stomach ache coming on. It subsided within 10 minutes, but it definitely was uncomfortable, but it's not as bad as other things that I've tried taking on an empty stomach. All right, I think that's everything you guys need to know about this product, but before I end this review, I of course want to tell you about the most important part, which is my personal experience taking this nootropic. Why? Well, to see how it could possibly help me counter my sometimes seemingly unconquerable ADHD. Now, I've tried a couple of nootropic supplements in the past, but for this one, I really did have high expectations simply because on their website, they really get into detail about how this stuff optimizes how your brain works by supporting several different brain functions instead of focusing on one major thing like many other nootropics do. So when I started taking this stuff, it took me a couple of days to start really noticing the difference. And I honestly felt crazy focused. It was awesome. Usually, if I have to read material for work that exceeds 10 pages, I'm like, squirrel, 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 like every 5 seconds, easily distracted. Now, reading through several pages of material for work, dude, and actually remembering it afterwards is way easier. It also helped me be more efficient and alert while I'm working. I'm 3 weeks in now, and I feel like it's getting better the longer I'm taking it. I have a couple of capsules left that I will definitely be finishing, and then I'm done. What I did notice is that after like a day of firing on all cylinders on this stuff, I got really sleepy once I finished all my work and it was time to wind down. Maybe it's just the extra energy I'm burning through. You know, mental work does use a big portion of our daily energy after all. And I've been feeling that more now compared to before. But I think that really shows that it's working the way it should. So if, like me, you've been struggling with your focus and memory lately, this can be a game changer, especially for you at work, especially if you're super busy like me and you have a project-oriented job. This one really covers all your bases for that. And what I also like about the company is they include a 60-day money-back guarantee. That way you don't have to worry about wasting your money. If for whatever reason you're not happy with the results, you just get your money back. Simple as that. All right, now for those of you who do want to try it, remember, get it through the discounted link in the video description below. It will save you some cash. Just click it and order your own supply, and the discount gets applied automatically when you check out. That is pretty much it for this one, my friends. I hope this review was helpful, and if you have any questions about something that I didn't cover in this review, just go ahead and write them in the comment section below. I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. And until the next time, guys, Dan out.